Let's hear it for Elle, Clare, and Peggy.